So I came out of Planda, book out tickets to spend instead of Dubai, just because it's a free visa. And I book a cheap ticket in another 2 weeks and see just wait now, just wait now. And why now? To wait for the response, I just send another email to them, the Home Office. I'm not sure what happened, but at least I try, because I'm not really feel very excited to fly to Middle East. For some reason, I don't know what to do. I just don't feel I can make a decision that soon. But this half and half, chance I'll get fat. I'm just gambling every step of the time I made. At least I did it today. I don't know what will happen tomorrow, but at least I try. They rejected and questioned my intention. Why I'm not flying to my place where I born. But really, it's not your business. I don't really want to stay here. But the fact I have no lot of options. If I do have options, I don't wanna stay here anymore. The reason I'm still here is because there's not much options. I don't like this place. For the bullshit, racism and sexism, I'm so mad and still mad at how you treated Megan. The worst thing is the people don't think they have fault. They still blame Meghan and Harry. I just can't get myself over on my head. How this country has become. I just really wish I could go back to Gold Coast, where the sand and white blue water. How much I miss Gold Coast, the Japan food and Korean food. I really will they'll be there, not here. This is a terrible, terrible country.